And just yesterday, a school resource officer at Reynolds High School confiscated a BB gun from a 14-year-old student.
So the questions: why are so many kids bringing firearms to class, and why so many of their peers are blowing the whistle, and what could have happened if they hadn't done the right thing?
Well, Margaret Johnson is live at West Forsyth High School tonight with the big story.
Well, Wanda, tonight students, administrators, and law enforcement are all thankful with all these guns that nothing terrible has happened. And tonight, they all speak openly about what's going on in our schools.
All of us are innocent. We haven't done anything. We shouldn't be in danger just going through everyday things.
Students at West Forsyth High.
I think people are just trying to call out for attention.
On the gun culture.
I really don't see why anyone would bring a gun to school unless they mean to hurt someone.
That seems to be exploding in the local school system.
When you look back on all the tragedies, it's like, I can't believe somebody would have the audacity to put their fellow classmates in danger like that.
Four guns in the last few weeks.
You're scaring everybody.
Two fakes, two real, one of them loaded.
They don't stop and think about the decision they're making and how serious it is. That's very serious, and you do get expelled and you are charged with felonies. And they don't think about if the gun goes off or the safety isn't on. What if I kill someone?
Luckily, that never happened. In every case, students blew the whistle and the guns were taken before anything bad could happen. Students say that's the way it should be.
I wouldn't even think about it. The first thing I would do is go tell an administrator.
It looked like my duty weapon.
The gun found here wasn't real, but officers say it looked like it. And what if it had been, like some of the others?
If a student pulls a gun or has one out, the officers, we're in a different climate. It's one where they're told to shoot and then ask questions, not ask questions and then make a decision.
It means whatever action's necessary, potentially using deadly force.
These kids are grateful it didn't play out that way. They're thanking whomever blew the whistle, reassuring them no one will be calling them a snitch.
But if somebody brings a gun to school, that's my life on the line, and that's totally different.
My safety and the safety of all my friends and all the other students is on the line, and I don't want them to get hurt because of one student being irresponsible.
Oh, if there's a gun on school, I think we can forgive them for being snitches.
Yeah.
What do you guys think? Yeah.
Well, administrators say all of the information that they get from students is confidential. They never reveal their identities, and they say that is why this thing works so well. And so they're telling students and parents, check your book bags for weapons and your cars before you leave home and come on school grounds. And they're asking parents to do the same thing, because as you heard those students say, the outcome of these things, it can be very bad. Back to you.
Those students you spoke to were certainly enlightened. All right, thanks a lot, Margot.